Sorry about that. I was just like, what is that? In the 40s out there right now, out on Long Island, and you're pretty much, you're not going to warm up too much from where you are right now. Coastal Connecticut, upper 30s, low 40s. Northport starting out at 42 degrees. Northport, you could get a little bit warmer. Our wind direction is coming out of the east, southeast, so it's going to certainly keep the South Shore just a little bit cooler. In the 30s in interior sections, Morristown's at 37. 50s in the city right now, and I think later on this afternoon we top out in the low 60s. Yesterday we started out at in the 50s, but we got up to 72. So today not quite as warm as yesterday, and maybe one or two more clouds, but no big issue with the clouds, that's for sure. Coastal New Jersey, you are looking at afternoon highs in the upper 50s, very close to 60 degrees. Partly sunny skies. Here's what's happening throughout the day today. So we start off with nice, strong high pressure. It's sitting out in the Atlantic, and it's going to bring this predominantly easterly wind in, and that easterly wind is going to keep the temperatures from warming up too much this afternoon. Next up is a little bit of a trough. It's an elongated area of low pressure, weak area of low pressure. That's moving in our direction, and that brings us rain for tomorrow. But the best news of all is coming in for the weekend. We have gorgeous, nice, strong, high pressure, beautiful sunny skies for the weekend. Here's the forecast then for the rest of the day today. A ton of sunshine for you, 61 degrees. Marissa.
Thank you so much. Taking it over here.